Long about 1944, I got very lucky. I got tied up with the great director Leo McCarey, great actor Barry Fitzgerald, in a picture called Going My Way. I didn't even have to wear a necktie. Burke and Van Heusen did a great score for this picture. They grabbed an Oscar, in fact, for this one.
Would you like to swing on a star? Carry moonbeams home in a jar and be better off than you are? Or would you rather be a mule? A mule is an animal with long, funny ears. Kicks up at anything he hears.
His back is brawny, but his brain is weak. He's just plain stupid with a stubborn streak.
And by the way, if you hate to go to school, you may grow up to be a mule.
Or would you like to swing on a star? Carry moonbeams home in a jar and be better off than you are.
Or would you rather be a pig?
A pig is an animal with dirt on his face. His shoes are a terrible disgrace. He has no manners when he eats his food. He's fat and lazy and extremely rude.
But if you don't care a feather or a fig, you may grow up to be a pig.
Or would you like to swing on a star? Carry moonbeams home in a jar and be better off than you are.
Or would you rather be a fish?
A fish won't do anything but swim in a brook. He can't write his name or read a book. To fool the people is his only thought. And though he's slippery, he still gets caught.
But then if that sort of life is what you wish, you may grow up to be a fish. New kind of jumped up slippery fish, and all the monkeys aren't in the zoo.
Every day you meet quite a few,
so you see it's all up to you. You can be better than you are. You could be swinging on a star.
While Burke and Van Heusen were looking the other way, Leo McCarey slipped in an old favorite song of his. A thing called Tooraloolaloola. Clever move it was, too, because it was the framework for a very good scene in the picture.
Tooraloolaloola. Tooraloolaloola. Hush, now don't you cry. Tooraloolaloola. That's an Irish lullaby. Over in Killarney, many years ago, my mother sang a song to me in tones so soft and low. Just a simple little ditty in her good old Irish way, and I'd give the world if I could hear that song of hers today. Tooraloo. Ra-loo-ra-loo-ra. Hush, now don't you cry.
You know, unless the party happened to know, you could break him, betting him that he couldn't name the composer of Don't Fence Me In. It's a great song, but very few people associate it with Cole Porter, the fellow who wrote such lush, sultry, sophisticated things as Under My Skin, Night and Day, Easy to Love, and songs of that type. This is done with those little girls from Minneapolis, the Andrewses.
Give me land, lots of land, under starry skies above. Don't fence me in. Let me ride through the wide open country that I love. Don't fence me in. Let me be by myself in the evening breeze and listen to the murmur of the cottonwood trees. Send me off forever, but I ask you please, don't fence me in.
Just turn me loose, let me straddle my old saddle underneath the western sky. On my cayuse, let me wander over yonder till I see the mountains rise.
I want to ride to the ridge where the west commences and gaze at the moon till I lose my senses. And I can't look at hobbles and I can't stand fences. Don't fence me in.
Oh, give me land, lots of land under starry skies. Don't fence me in. Let me ride through the wide country that I love. Don't fence me in. Let me be by myself in the evening breeze and listen to the murmur of the cottonwood trees. Send me off forever, but I ask you please, don't fence me in.
Just turn me loose, let me straddle my old saddle underneath the western skies.
On my cayuse, let me wander over yonder till I see the mountains rise.
Ba 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 ba. I want to ride to the ridge where the west commences and gaze at the moon till I lose my senses. And I can't look at hobbles and I can't stand fences. Don't fence me in. No,
Papa, don't you fence me in.
Unquestionably, I had many inadequacies as a singer, but not even the most captious of my critics can say that I didn't associate myself with great bands and great artists, like this lady whom I consider the very greatest, Judy Garland. This song, I suppose, is a little fluffy for a great artist, but it's a novelty.
Love your skimmer, Judy. Where did you grab it?
My hat? Yeah. Oh, Bing, how nice of you to ask me that, because there's a very interesting story connected with this hat. There really is. I was walking down the street the other day, ran into Millicent Palmer. You know Millicent Palmer. She's a very dear friend of mine. Well,
how
we walked
I
around
get
the
party,
walked right past this little millinery shop, and she looked in the window, saw my hat, said, "That is for you." I went in, the sales lady put it on my head, and I thought it was a little maid-to-me, but...
Wait. When I got my arm around you and we're going for a walk, must you yatta-ta, 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 talk, talk, talk. When we're sitting close together in a cozy taxi cab, must you yatta-ta, 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 gab, gab, gab. Aristotle, mathematics, economics, antique chairs, the classics, the comics, darling, who cares? There's a brand new moon this evening, and the weather should be fine. If you yatta-ta, 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 same old line, I'll politely close your lips with mine.
How's your golf, Bing?
My golf? Oh, I'm really moving that ball out there. Striking it a ton. I had a 69 Sunday. Should have been a 65. Terrific wind blowing. Couldn't drop a single putt. It was murder.
Oh, I lost my head with this question.
And, of course, the equipment. You can't get any golf balls anymore. The actors are hoarding them all. And the caddies, they want an annuity for 18 holes. You got to take an option on one to be sure you'll show up. Sorry.
When the parlor lights are lower and the family isn't in, must you yatta-da, 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 chin, chin, chin. When there's music softly playing and I'm sitting on your lap, must you yatta-da, 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 yap, yap, yap. Forward passes, second baggers, or a jockey who is hot, or boxing, or hockey, darling, so what?
I'll attempt some other evening.
Well, you can call for me at 9.
Calling? But if you yatta-ta, 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 same old line.
What do you mean, the same old
same line?
You asked me about my hat.
Well,
you've been standing there for an hour and a half talking your fat head off about golf. You didn't even let me finish my story. The least you could
I told
was
you
let
what
me
I'd
the
do.
The sales lady told me.
Steady.
Oh, nothing. Let me
steady.
Finish.
It's so nice to close your lips with mine.
Les Paul, who in recent years has become known as the Steinmetz of the electric guitar, along with his gifted Lady Mary Ford, has done some great things on record. Les cuts his sides with a brace of guitars, miles of underground wiring, Geiger counters, voltmeters, lightning rods, and boundless imagination. I got old Les early when he was only using his imagination and an old Gibson four-stringer. It was good stuff, though, at that time.
Kiss me once, then kiss me twice, then kiss me once again. It's been a long, long time. Haven't felt like this, my dear, since I can't remember when. It's been a long, long time. You'll never know how many dreams I dreamed about you, or just how empty they all seemed without you. So kiss me once, then kiss me twice, then kiss me once again. It's been a long, long time. Thank you. kiss me once, then kiss me twice, then kiss me once again. It's been a long time. Haven't felt like this, my dear, since I can't remember when. It's been a long, long time. You'll never know how many dreams I dreamed about you, or just how empty they all seemed without you. So kiss me once, then kiss me twice, then kiss me once again. It's been a long, long time. Long, long time.
We're up now to the title song from the picture Bells of St. Mary's. It's a lovely old number, long a favorite with college glee clubs. You know something? I never made the glee club at school. Of course, I was very big under the corner lamppost with the fellas, but never no glee club.
The bells of St. Mary's, I hear they true loves who come from the sea, and so my beloved, when red leaves are falling, the love bell shall ring out, ring out for you and me. The bells of St. Mary's, I hear they are calling the young loves, the true loves who come from the sea. And so when red leaves are falling, the love bell shall ring out for you.
The Road to Utopia was our next little junket after guided tours to Singapore and Zanzibar and Morocco. And in this almost strictly ad-libbed fiasco, Dottie L'Amour lost her sarong for a parka, Hal Walker, the director, lost his patience, and Hope and myself temporarily lost our complete minds as we get carried away in the following little ditty.
I don't care where I'm going, just as long as I'm with you. Put it there, pal. Put it there.
I'll be just like your horses, and I'll stick to you like glue.
Put it there, pal. Put it there. I'm glad you're fooling Pepsodent.
Oh, that happy snow.
Stealing all that cash.
I hear your show on Thursdays.
Nice, huh?
What a lot of eggs you smash.
Well, at least I don't depend upon Kelowna's big mustache.
Oh, he gave me the brush.
You're faithful and you're fair. Put it there.
Skin me, Dad, skin me. You've got that something in your voice so right for selling cheese.
Hustle a lot of this stuff.
Put it there, pal. Put it there.
Put that back in a bowl.
You know, I think your jokes are great.
Really?
It's just that folks are hard to please.
They're just snobs, that all.
Put it there, pal. Put it there. Your face could make a fortune. Just your nose should make a lot.
How do you siphon? I like the way you wear those gaudy colored shirts you've got. Boy, the only time a rainbow ever covered up a pot.
You're such a perfect square.
Uh-oh, is that on the paper there? Let me see the script.
Where?
I don't see it. Big crowd here tonight.
Shall we dance?
Sorry, I have my heavy underwear on.
Oh, just to once around to the adrenaline, huh?
Well, okay, if I lead. My colleague.
My crony.
My cohort.
My friend.
Companions.
Confederates.
Chums to the end.
Like meat and potatoes.
Or salt and tomatoes.
Boy, what a blend. Don't put it in the paper.
Don't worry about me.
Don't put it on the air.
I'll finish.
Don't put it in your pipe. Put it there.
Confidentially, do you like this as well as singing?
Leave your name with the girl when you go out. We may get you for some crowd noise.
Sure, and call me.
All right.
I don't have any figures available here on the national sale of this next record, but I do know it enjoys a seasonal vogue in some parts of Boston. It does have an infectious lilt if you happen to be Irish.
My name is McNamara. I'm the leader of the band. Although we're few in numbers, we're the finest in the land. We play at wakes and weddings and at every fancy ball. And when we play to funerals, we play the march from Saul.
Oh, the drums go bang and the cymbals clang and the horns, they blaze away. McCarthy pumps the old bassoon while I the pipes do play. And Hennessy, Tennessee, toodles of food and the music is something grand. A credit to old Ireland is McNamara's band.
Right now we are rehearsing for a very swell affair. The annual celebration, all the gentry will be there. When General Grant to Ireland came, he took me by the hand. Says he, I never saw the likes of McNamara's band.
Oh, the drums go bang and the cymbals clang and the horns they blaze away. McCarthy pumps the old bassoon while I the pipes do play. And Hennessy, Tennessee, toodles of food and the music is something grand. A credit to old Ireland is McNamara's band.
Oh, my name is Uncle Julius, and from Sweden I did come to play with McNamara's band and beat the big bass drum. And when I march along the street, the ladies think I'm grand. They shout, "There's Uncle Julius playing and with an Irish band." Oh, I wear a bunch of shamrocks and a uniform of green, and I'm the funniest looking Swede that you have ever seen. There are O'Briens and Ryans and Sheens and Means, they come from Ireland, but by Yemeni I'm the only Swede in McNamara's band.
Oh, the drums go banging, the cymbals clanging, the horns they blaze away. McCarthy pumps the old bassoon while I the pipes to play. And Hennessy, Tennessee, toodles the flute and the music is something grand. A credit to old Ireland is McNamara's band.
Jazz fans, or jazz band fans, rather, I know are very familiar with Bob Haggart, the great bass fiddler, conductor, and arranger. He routined this next little jouncer for us.
I drove a herd of cattle down from old Nebraska way. That's how I come to be in the state of Iowa. I met a gal in Iowa, her eyes were big and blue. I asked her what her name was, and she said, Sioux City Sue. Sioux City Sue, Sioux City Sue. Your hair is red, your eyes are blue. I'd swap my horse and dog for you. Sioux City Sue, Sioux City Sue. There ain't no gal as true as my sweet Sioux City Sue.
I asked her if she had a beau. She said yes, quite a few. But still I started courting my sweet Sioux City Sue. The first time that I stole a kiss, I caught her stealing too. I asked her, did she love me? She said, indeed I do.
Ah, Sioux City Sue, Sioux City Sue. Your hair is red, your eyes are blue. I'd swap my horse and dog for you. Sioux City Sue, Sioux City Sue. There ain't no gal as true as my sweet Sioux City Sue. Now I'm admitting Iowa, I owe a lot to you. 'Cause I come from Nebraska to find Sioux City Sue. I'm gonna rope and tie her up, I'll use my old lasso. I'm a-fixin' to put my brand on a sweet Sioux City Sue.
Sioux City Sue.
Oh, Susie.
Sioux City Sue.
So choosy. Her hair is red, your eyes are blue. I'd swap my horse and dog for you.
Sioux City Sue.
Oh, Susie.
Sioux City Sue.
No floozy. There ain't no gal as true as my sweet Sioux City Sue.
And now to begin again with Begin to Begin. That's pretty classy routining, isn't it? You know, I'd been recording about 15 years when a friend of mine, Miss Merle Oberon, told me that I had never recorded a Cole Porter song. Well, this seemed incredible because I was certainly his greatest fan, but a check of the files disclosed it to be true, so I hastened to correct such a deplorable situation. After hearing the record, Cole Porter is reported to have said, he waited too long.
When they begin the begin, it brings back the sound of music so tender. It brings back a night tropical splendor. It brings back a memory evergreen. I'm with you once more under the stars, and down by the shore an orchestra's playing. And even the palms seem to be swaying when they begin the Beguine. To live it again is past all endeavor, except when that tune clutches my heart. And there we are, swearing to love forever, and promising never, never to part. What moments divine, what rapture serene, till clouds came along to disperse the joys we had tasted. And now when I hear people curse the chance that was wasted, I know but too well what they mean. So don't let them begin the beginning. Let the love that was once a fire remain an ember. Let it sleep like the dead desire I only remember. When they begin the beginning. Oh yes, let them begin the beginning. Make them play till the stars that were there before return above you. Till you whisper to me once more, darling, I love you. And we suddenly know what heaven we're in when they begin.
They had a song in a New York show along about this time, a show called Call Me Mister. It had sort of a rumba throb to it, this number, and Decca thought it'd be a good deal for me and the Andrews gals. Vic Schoen cooked up a pretty clever arrangement, I thought.
Up here in the land of the hot dog stand, the atom bomb and the good humor man, we think our South American neighbors are grand. We love them to beat the band.
South America, babaloo, babaloo, IEA, babaloo. One favor you can do, IEA, you can do. You beautiful lands below, don't know what you began. To put it plainly, I'm tired of shaking to that Pan-American plan.
Take back your samba, aye, your rumba, aye, your conga.
Aye, aye, aye.
I can't keep moving, aye, my chassis, aye, any longer.
Aye, aye, aye.
Now maybe Latins, aye, in their middles, aye, are built stronger, aye, aye, aye. But all is taken to the quaking, and this bacon with the shaking leaves me aching.
Olé! First shake around a saddle, there, then you shake around a saddle, here, then you shake around a saddle, there.
That's enough, take it back, my spine's out of whack. There's a strange click-clack in the back of my sacroiliac.
Take back your conga, aye, your samba, aye, your rumba, aye, aye, aye. Why can't you send us, aye, a less strenuous, aye, a number, aye, aye, aye.
I got more bumps now, aye, than on a, aye, cucumber, aye, aye, aye.
While all those Latin drums are clopping like a jumping jack, I'm hopping without stopping. Olé, South America, take it away.
First you shake around and settle there.
Where?
And then you shake around and settle here.
Oh, there.
And then you shake around and settle there.
Might be.
That's enough, take it back. My spine's out of whack.
There's a strange click-clack in the back of my sacral iliac. Oh, my aching back.
Take back your conga. Aye, your samba. Aye, your rumba. Aye, aye, aye. Bring back the old days. Aye, of dancing. Aye, ring rumba. Aye, aye, aye.
My hips are cracking, I am shrieking, I caramba, ay, ay, ay.
I got a wriggle and a diddle and a jiggle like a fiddle in my middle. Ole!
This fancy swishing in position wears out all of my transmission ammunition. Ole!
Though I like neighborly relations, all these crazy new gyrations try my patience. Ole!
South America, take it away.
I don't think I'll ever forget this one. I hope you fellas haven't forgotten how it goes, or we'd be in a bad fix. Boys, if you will.
Blue sky smiling at me. Nothing but blue sky do I see. Bluebirds singing a song. Nothing but blue. Never saw the sun shining so bright. Never saw things going so right. Noticing the days hurrying by. When you're in love, my, how they fly. Never saw the sun shine so bright. Never saw things going so right. Noticing the days hurrying by. When you're in love, my, how they fly. Blue days, of them gone. Nothing but blue sky from now on. Nothing but blue skies from now.
This paper is full of conspicuous firsts, so I guess it's as good a place as any to play Irving Berlin's first big hit song, which he wrote in 1911, the Alexander's Ragtime Band. It's done in this case with one of the brightest lights ever to illuminate show business, Al Jolson.
Well,
Al, you're a guest here today. Don't you think you ought to start this tune?
No, I don't think so, Bing. I may be a guest and all that, but I think you ought to start it.
Well, it was written a little before my time. I'm afraid it might date me.
Date you?
Yeah.
Don't tell me the first time you heard this song is when your mama had you on her lap, you know, listen to me singing.
Oh, no, no. I came to the show on a go-devil that
day. A go-devil?
Yes.
Well, Bing, look, let's stop this kidding. I think you ought to start
it. No, you ought to start it, really.
No, you start it,
you
please.
You think so?
Yeah, I think so.
Well, if you insist.
Mm-hmm.
Come on in here. Come on in here.
Oh, you dog.
Alexander's Ragtime Band. Come on in here. Come on in here. About the best band in the land.
They can play a bugle call like you never heard before. So natural that you wanna go to war. That's just the bestest band, what am. Oh, honey lamb.
Come on along, come on along. Let me take you by the hand. Up to the man, up to the man. Who's the leader of the band?
And if you can't hear the Swanee River played in ragtime,
come on in here.
Come on in here.
Come on in here.
Come on in here, Alexander's Ragtime Band.
That's the mighty Xander himself playing it.
Oh, yeah, that's him. Ain't nobody else.
Boy, he's a riverboat man.
Riverboat? What do you know about riverboats?
Oh, I made many a happy buck on them riverboats.
Playing in the band?
No, no. Making four the hard way.
Two deuces,
that's
huh?
That's it.
Come on in here.
Come on in here.
Come on in here.
Come on in here.
Alexander's Ragtime Band. Come on in here.
Well, here I come.
Come on in here.
I'm standing right here.
It's the best band in the land. They can play a bugle call like you never heard before. That's just the bestest band, what am. Oh, honey lamb.
Come on along.
Come on along.
Come on along.
Come on along. Let me take you by the hand.
Here's my lily white.
Up to the man.
The mighty man.
I'm talking about the man.
The leader of the band.
And if you care to hear that Swanee River play. Ragtime, come on in here.
Come on in here.
Come on in here.
Come on in here.
Alexander's Ragtime Band. Alexander.